what lies in store for you. There's so many things to see and do. Summer, winter, spring, or fall. Your home in the Rockies has it all. So get up, get ready to start your day. The coffee's brewing, you're on your way. The fun is waiting outside your door. Good morning, Vail.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you so much for tuning into TV8's Good Morning, Vail for this Thursday, December 5th. First edition, whoa, excuse me, that bird up in that tree has me so distracted because look at the size of that bird. This is a live shot of the covered bridge. First thing this morning, temperature is a little bit cooler out there, but they are going to progressively warm up throughout the course of today. We'll take a look at that local weather forecast here in just a moment, but I'm your in-studio host today, Maddie Evans. We've got a great show in store for you. There's a lot taking place for the next hour of Good Morning Vail. Some fun national holidays that we would like to celebrate today is, one, Eat a Red Apple Day. So if you like apples, I mean, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Today's the day to get your hands on a red one. It is also National Christmas Lights Day. So if you have not started setting up for the holidays, now is your time because we are into December, which means that if you're kind of a Grinch like I am and you wait as long as you possibly can, you don't get to wait anymore. It is also the month of giving with December being here. Everyone loves to give and to receive. So if you are one of those people who maybe needs an idea of where to give, well, you should check out Colorado Gives Day, which is coming up on Tuesday, and that way you can give back to our wonderful community and all of the great nonprofits here. Now, speaking of our great community and some of the things that take place here, we've got Shop with a Cop coming in, and we've got three incredible officers coming in to join me on the couch. We've actually got a deputy, an officer, and a detective coming to join me on the couch to talk all things Shop with a Cop. Then we've got an In the Community segment. We've got Lens of the Day. We've got Mountain Pride and Mountain Youth coming in to talk about a great event that they have coming up. And then we've got Nap Harvest coming in. And this is the one that you want to listen for because there's a great watch and win. And if you're a lazy cook, like I definitely am a lazy cook, well, then this watch and win is 100% for you because it's going to be a great meal that you can feed the family on one of those days that you're on the go. So make sure that you stay tuned for the next hour of Good Morning Vail. But let's take a look at that local weather forecast for today. We are expecting to see those temperatures progressively warm up. 27 degrees around 8 a.m., high of 43. Sunshine, a few afternoon clouds are rolling in. Now we are expecting to see winds coming out of the southwest at 10 to 15 miles an hour. So although it's going to be sunny, that breeze is going to make it feel a little bit cooler than it actually is. So if you're getting out there, just be prepared for that. Now as we take a look at Vail by the hour, you can see that beautiful sunshine is out first thing this morning. Cloud coverage rolling in into the later afternoon, early evening, and that's going to continue throughout the course of this evening. Now, as we take a look at that I-70 corridor, the temperature is down in Denver. Nice and warm, 51 degrees, beautiful sunshine in Denver, 43 in Vail, 45 in Avon, 45 in Eagle. Slight high pressure system sitting above us. We will see that cloud coverage, though, like I said. Now, as we take a look at Vail overnight tonight, 26 degrees is our overnight low, 50% chance of precipitation. Starting at midnight tonight, we're going into a winter storm warning. So just be nice and careful if you're getting up early tomorrow to hit those roads. Now, we are expecting scattered showers throughout the course of this evening, but breezy and wind gusts up to 40 miles per hour. So if you are getting out there to do anything, just be nice and safe. Now, we are expecting to see winds come out of the southwest at 15 to 20 miles an hour throughout the course of today. Now, as we take a look ahead into the next 5 days, tomorrow, 90% chance of precipitation. 32 degrees is our high. That's going to continue into Saturday, decreasing a little bit to a 50% chance of moisture again on Sunday, 40% chance, then ramping back up by Monday to a 60% chance of precipitation. On Tuesday, we will see a little bit more sunshine coming our way with a 20% chance of precipitation, partly cloudy skies, temperatures starting to dip down just a little bit. So if you are getting out there to do anything, just make sure that you're nice and bundled up. We're going to take a short break, and when we come back from the break, we're going to talk all things taking place in the community.
Good morning, babe.
Live life to the fullest and relax with Simply Massage. With the lowest prices in the Vail Valley, there is something for everyone. We offer Swedish, deep tissue massages, neuromuscular, reflexology, and cupping. Treat yourself to aromatherapy with essential oils or CBD oils. We offer 60 or 90-minute packages. Go to simplymassage.com or call 970-748-1600 to book an appointment today.
I've been helping homeowners improve their home for a lot of years. They think it's intimidating, but it actually can be a lot of fun.
And we're here to help.
There you go.
Dad's the expert, but I've learned a few things along the way.
Practical, realistic home improvement information is what today's homeowner is all about.
There's nothing like turning your house into your home, and that's what we help you do every week.
Knapp Harvest, your local marketplace for fresh, locally produced products. Our indoor farmers market is open 7 days a week, featuring locally grown organic produce, prepared meals, honey from our Knapp Nectar Hive, furniture, cutting boards, and much more. We source and sell locally grown and produced products from the Vail and Roaring Fork Valleys. Visit us at our new location in Eagle Ranch, 717 Sylvan Lake Road, next door to Color Coffee Roasters.
Flashback on Vail Valley. Hard to keep a secret when you are getting interviewed on TVA. We're taking a look back in time at vintage TV8 segments. If you'd like any more information or to see any more vintage or classic cuts from TV8, check out tv8vail.com. Taking a look back in time right here on TV8.
Good morning, Vail.
Welcome back to Good Morning, Vail. Let's talk about all of the great things that are taking place in and around our community right now. If you're looking to get out there and start doing some fun things throughout the course of this weekend, well, there's a lot of things happening for you to get out there and enjoy. So let's kick things off over in Vail, where today is December 1st, which means today is the first day of the Vail Film Festival. It is all online, it is virtual, but it is a ton of fun to still attend, maybe especially since we have this weather rolling in. A good way to kind of stay inside and stay safe is to watch some great movies, and you can do so through the Vail Film Festival. You can go to their website to get your tickets and all the information of what is coming up for the lineup, and so you can see we've got the website on the screen right now, so make sure that you check it out December 1st through the 4th, and then we are expecting to have it in person starting in 2023, which we're really excited about. So make sure that you check it out, because there were some great films there last year. There were great films in all of the years past, and it's just a ton of fun to be able to watch these and enjoy all of these incredible artists bringing film and their vision and fruition to just life. So make sure that you check that out. It's taking place, like I said, the 1st through the 4th, and that's the Vail Film Festival. Now, something else that's happening in Vail is Reveille Vail, which means that they're bringing a lot of fun activities for you to get out there and enjoy, whether it's silent disco or an art show or things like that that you can participate in with the entire family. That way, if you're looking for something fun to do maybe after your day of skiing, well, this is the place to do it. And so make sure that you go to discovervail.com, you check out Reveille Vail. It only goes until December 17th. There's some great art workshops. There's one today. Then we've got a silent disco happening tomorrow, and just a ton of fun. So make sure that you get out there and you check everything that they have out right now, just because it's so much fun to be out in the snow dancing with your big headphones on during the silent disco. So I definitely recommend that you get out there and try that. Now, something else that's taking place in Vail tomorrow is the Vail Yetis are dropping the puck on the ice for the first time. So if you're looking for something maybe a little more rowdy, a little bit louder to get out there and enjoy, this is a great way to do so. And we love our Vail Yetis here, and so it's important that you get out and you support all of these incredible local athletes. Now, we are 1 day, 12 hours, 40 minutes, and 27 seconds away from that puck dropping. You can go online to buy your tickets. It's $10 online. It's $15 at the door, but it's just a ton of fun to get over there and see all of the commotion that comes with live hockey. So make sure that you check that out. Now, a couple other things that we want to mention next weekend taking place in Vail is the Kris Kringle Market. So if you're looking for a place to go shopping for some great holiday gift-giving ideas, well, this is your one-stop shop to support a bunch of local artisans and a bunch of different products that we have here in the community. And this is just a fun way to give those unique gifts this holiday season. So if you haven't started Christmas shopping, like I know I haven't started Christmas shopping, well, then this is a great place to go, and you can catch it next weekend. Like I said, it starts on December 8th. It goes to the 11th. It's 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. This is like a farmer's market almost, but for all things holiday goods, so make sure that you check it out. You can go to Discover Vail for more information and get some more details on where you should be and when you should be there. Now let's make our way over to Beaver Creek, as there's a lot of exciting things happening up in Beaver Creek throughout the course of this weekend. If you like ski racing and you like high performance athletes and the best in their division, well then you want to make your way up to Beaver Creek to enjoy the Xfinity Birds of Prey World Cup races. You can see they have an entire lineup of activities, from a downhill ski race to a, let's see, what's the other one? Well, 2 days of downhill, and then I think that they have a Super G in there as well. So make sure that you get up there, you enjoy these world-class athletes in this world-class destination, and you can see that there are so many activities to participate in, whether it's just going to the races, whether it's participating in the watch party or the live music or whatever it is. It's just a ton of fun to get out there and check it out. So you can go all weekend. It starts on Friday, the races kick off, and it goes till Sunday. And it's just one of those experiences that if you've not yet experienced, you need to do so. Now, exciting news, Beaver Creek just announced that it's going to be a ski-in, ski-out race, which means that you can ski all the way to the races, enjoy the races, and then ski back out. And that way, you can feel like you're skiing with the best of the best up there on Beaver Creek Mountain. So make sure that you check that out. Now, something else that we want to talk about really quickly is the Vail Performing Arts Center up in Beaver Creek, as they are starting to sell their season tickets for all of their winter activities. And what I mean by that is they're putting a full lineup of holiday specials, and you need to go online right now and buy your tickets because they're starting to sell out. Now, the Nutcracker is produced here locally, and it's done by a bunch of local kids. It's an absolutely incredible performance, so make sure that you check that out. You can see some shows are already starting to sell out, so it's good that you get your hands on the tickets while you still can. 3 days of the Nutcracker, one matinee show, and like I said, this is supporting a bunch of local dancers here in our community, so just get up there, check it out, and then of course do something like Rudolph with the whole family, which is going to be an absolute ton of fun. Those are just a few of the things taking place in here in our community. For more information, you can go to discovervail.com to see all of the wonderful things taking place over in Vail. You can go to beavercreek.com/events for more information on what's happening up there in Beaver Creek. You can go to bcworldcup.com for more information on Birds of Prey, and then of course you can go to vailpac.org for all of your information and for your ticket buying for the Vail Performing Arts Center. We're going to take a short break, and when we come back, we're going to talk about another great way you can get involved with the community with Shop with a Cop, so stay tuned.
Good morning, Vail!
All aboard!
Step on. Take a look around. And take a listen. Relax to the rhythm of the train on the tracks. For the kids and the kid in all of us, the Leadville, Colorado and Southern Railroad.
America was built on a love for the outdoors. We are a nation of sportsmen, blessed with magnificent natural resources. With broad interests across water and field, we are united in our devotion to nature and conservation. Join us every week for the best shows celebrating the outdoor lifestyle. Outdoor America. Live free.
Eyepieces of Vail has been a fixture in the Vail community for over 30 years. From designer frames and sunglasses to high-performance sports frames, prescription goggles, and in-demand accessories like helmets, goggle lenses, and foldable reading glasses, our inventory raises the optical bar. Visit one of our 7 locations today and see why generations of loyal customers return time after time for our unmatched service and inventory. Eyepieces, the art of vision.
Time to rise and shine? There's no better way to start your day than with Good Morning Vail Crew. Get your news, sports, weather, dining, community events, and so much more. We'll start your morning off right at 7 a.m. And now you can find us 7 days a week. You bring the coffee, we'll bring the fun. Live stream us at tv8vail.com or watch us on Comcast Xfinity Channel 92. There's more for you on 92.
Good morning, Vail.
Welcome back to Good Morning, Vail. We promised you Shop with a Cop was going to be in this studio, and I was not just a kidding. Now I'm joined on the couch with some incredible people here in our community. So I've got Deputy Lisa Vasquez joining me. We've got Officer Jose Valdez, and then we've got Detective Brian Flynn joining me on the couch. And so a lot happening right here. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you all so much for joining me. So let's talk about where each one of you is coming from, because you're not all out of the same office.
Correct. So, Officer Balderas, Vail Police Department.
And I work with Jose at the Vail Police Department as well.
And I'm a deputy with the Eagle County Sheriff's Office.
I mean, you guys have some scary and pretty intense work, and especially now that those roads are starting to get a little bit icy. So we do really appreciate you taking the time out of your mornings to come in here, sit with us on the couch, and give us some great information about this really fun activity that's happening next week.
So the sheriff's office has 48 kids this year.
Wow.
So we added two schools this year, so we have a total of 10 elementary schools. So Shop with a Cop is elementary age kids. And we try to do it 1st of December-ish, so right before Christmas they can prepare and shop for themselves, their parents, their friends, their family, and we get donations from the community.
Which is so incredible, because it gives those kids such a fun outlook, right? And there's been such a stigma going around, especially after COVID, that you guys are really putting the fun back into the community and allowing those kids also the possibility to see if they want to become a cop when they're older, because last time we were here, we were talking about that incredible program.
Yes, the program's the Vail Valley Public Safety Cadets, and we try to help out young adults that are interested in the first responder roles. And there in Vail, we have the Shop with a Cop. We take the students from the Red Sandstone Elementary School. We have about 30 students signed up. And this program is not able to function without the community support. So
if the community is looking to get involved, what's the best way for them to do so to show their support?
All the agencies have a contact. Like Lisa is with the Eagle County Sheriff's Office, Dominic with Eagle PD. You can reach out to any of those agencies, and Colleen here in Avon, and Jose or myself in Vail. And you can just call the non-emergency number and ask to talk to one of us. Again, Lisa, Jose, Brian, and Colleen. And basically, we raise money for the donations, and that money gets used to have them spend money at Walmart on this Tuesday coming up. So, I mean, the program really runs on the donations, so it's really helpful that the community gets involved, and the kids really appreciate the time they get to spend with the officers. And we do something different. Eagle County goes up to Four Eagle Ranch, and they have a dinner up there. We go to the Four Seasons, provides an activity, a dinner and wrapping stations for the Vail kids. And Avon does their own program as well.
Which is really cool to see how the community really works together to make this happen, because this isn't an opportunity that everyone gets. And so to have this in our school program where maybe kids are not always super thrilled about the holidays, you guys are giving them their holiday cheer back.
The other thing it does is it gives that interaction with cops. My program also includes the firefighters and State Patrol, and I think you guys also include them too, just because we couldn't do this with the short amount of cops that we have in the Valley, so couldn't do it without them either. But it gives the kids that interaction with first responders in general.
Which I think is just an incredible kind of program that we have all together, because in a lot of places you don't get to meet the people that are keeping your community safe. And I know that personally, because I have little brothers that are in Utah, and this isn't something that they experience there. And so it's really cool to see the interaction and to see that our youth here gets to grow up knowing each and every one of you, and know that we're so protected and we're so safe, and that you guys are really out there doing the best job possible, but also giving back to the community in such an incredible way.
We're excited. This is the 20th year it's happened in the Eagle County. So it's growing, it's staying. We're trying to make those connections with the kids and just the community coming together as a whole.
Now, how do kids get involved? How do you guys pick the kids that are doing the Shop with the Cop event?
So we go ahead and go to the elementary schools, and we ask the principal, the teachers, the counselors there, which students need a little support this coming holidays. And so since they have more interaction with the students, they're able to give us the names, the list of the students, and therefore we go ahead and pick them up at the elementary schools, take them to Walmart, have a blast with them, and it's just awesome to hear their stories. I remember a few years ago, there was one student telling me, hey, can I get this for my mom, this for my dad, this for my sister? Yes, fill up the whole basket. They never got anything for themselves, and I'm like, hey, you got to get something for yourself. And they're like, no, I want to give all the presents to my family. Like, that's awesome. That's awesome to hear.
Well, and it's such a moment of creating core memories because, right, elementary school kids, that's the part of their life where they're going to see those little moments stand out so greatly. And so to have an experience like this in the community where not only do they get to be better for their family this holiday season and provide something special, whether it's little or big or whatever it is, and then they get to give something to themselves is really a cool lesson that you guys are teaching everyone.
And the sheriff's office doesn't have a criteria. We contact the school and we say, who do you think would benefit from this program, as in the interaction with them? It's not a financial need or anything like that. And I don't know if any of the other programs are financial need-based, but we absolutely are not. So it could be the kid who's the straight-A student, the one that stays after to help out. You know, it's chosen by the teachers. So we challenge them with figuring out who they want to send. And it's really cool because we're in about our 10th year, I think it is, and I still have kids that come up to me years later, and they're like, hey, do you remember me from Shop with the Cop? And I'm like, you're like 10 years older. I'm trying to remember who you are. But like, it's still really cool to have those kids come up and be like, hey, you remember me? So it's a really cool experience.
It is a cool experience, not only for the kids, but for you guys as well, because you're making a difference in someone's holiday season in a much grander scheme than just, like, giving someone a simple gift. You're giving them a full experience, which I think is one of the best gifts you can give.
Yes. It's a great program. I'm glad that, like we talked about earlier, without the community support, this program cannot be made possible.
And so if people want more information to just learn more about it, they can obviously call and chat with any one of you guys at the police station. And then, of course, are you guys still taking donations?
Yes.
Yes, we take donations all year round. Even if it passes, goes into January, February, we still accept donations. That way we can put it up to the next coming year.
And are all three of you participating this year in Shop with a Cop?
Yes, so if you want to watch the magic, the chaotic magic, as I put it, we'll be at Walmart on Tuesday.
What time?
Between 3 and 5.
Okay, cool. Some of those stores give me a little bit of anxiety just because there's already so many people in them. But I think
just come watch the magic.
Just for the happiness and the smiles that's radiating off of these kids, it would be so worth it.
It absolutely is. Definitely. And, I mean, I know we definitely couldn't do this without the buses. So the Town of Vail buses, the Avon buses, and Eco, who actually transport our kids there. We couldn't do this without them because we got to get a lot of kids there. I mean, right. Avon has 30, Vail has 30, and we have 48, and Eagle has 10.
Wow.
So it's going to be a lot of kids.
A lot of kids
on Tuesday.
Right. Well, I want to thank you guys all so much for what you do for our community, keeping everyone nice and safe, and especially as we're starting to see the snow on the roads, your guys' job is just getting more difficult right now. And I want to thank you for what you're doing here in our community. It's an absolutely incredible thing that we do to really make sure that these kids are having the best holiday season, and that all comes from you guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Make sure that if you have the means that you donate to Shop with a Cop, because this is going to help make a lot of kids' holiday season a lot better. We're going to take a short break, and when we come back, we've got more of the show, so stay tuned.
Good morning, Vail!
Hi there! Are you ready to explore famous neighborhoods from New York City to Kentucky? Watch The Neighborhood with host Nicole Newman. Featuring famous people, unique history, and delicious places to eat and drink. Our viewers get an inside personal look at each neighborhood. With each episode, we learn grow, laugh, and live like a local, not just a visitor. Welcome to the neighborhood. Check your local program schedule and tune in.
When making money is the aim, these kids, they bring the game. They're the
Biz Kids. Can you dig it?
Real businesses by real biz kids. Watch and learn tips on how to start your own business.
Biz Kids. Right on.
If you're looking for local sports coverage around Vail Valley, we've got you covered right here on The Scoreboard, where you can find exclusive sit-down interviews with some of the top athletes in all of Vail, Colorado. You can also count on The Scoreboard for live event coverage of the biggest sporting events going on all year long, ranging from the biggest high school matchups to the most popular recreational competitions. Make sure to watch on TV8 Vail every Tuesday and Friday at 6 and 10 p.m. or at thescoreboardnation.com. We can't wait to see you there.
Welcome to Street Magic. I'm Elizabeth Stanton with some of the most terrifying stunts, extraordinary extreme escapes, and the most amazing cutting-edge magicians you'll ever see in one show. Get ready to have your mind turned inside out. The hand is definitely quicker than the eye.
It's fake.
TV8, there's more for you on 92. Serving the local community 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Good morning, Vail!
Welcome back to Good Morning, Vail. Let's take another look at that local weather forecast for today. We are expecting to see some beautiful sunshine, 27 degrees around 8 a.m., high of 43. We are expecting to see some afternoon clouds roll in. Now, it's going to be a little bit breezy out there, making that 43 degrees feel a little bit cooler. Southwest winds at 10 to 15 miles an hour. Now, as we take a look at Vail by the hour, you can see that sunshine throughout the course of this morning, partly cloudy skies as we approach that early evening, and then it's going to continue into that later evening. Now, as we take a look at that I-70 corridor, the temperatures down in Denver are nice and warm. 51 degrees, beautiful sunshine in Denver, 43 in Vail, 45 in Avon, 45 in Eagle. You can see a lot of sunshine, a little bit of cloud coverage here in Eagle County, but we're still seeing that high pressure system sit above us. Now, that's going to change overnight tonight, as we are expecting to see those temperatures drop. 26 degrees is our overnight low. 50% chance of snowfall. Now, we are going into a winter storm warning starting at midnight tonight, so just be careful if you're getting out on those roads or doing any late night driving. We are expecting to see some high wind gusts as high as up to 40 miles an hour. Now, as we take a look ahead into the next 5 days, tomorrow, increased chances of precipitation with that winter storm warning remaining until about 5 p.m., decreasing to a 50% chance on Saturday, continuing into Sunday, decreasing again with a 40% chance, ramping back up by Monday. So if you've been doing your snow dance, well then congratulations, it's working. We want to thank Sun and Ski Sports for bringing you this weather report this morning. Now we're going to take a look at what goggle lens is best for a day like today.
Lens of the Day is brought to you by Eyepieces of Vail and Goggle Bar, serving the Vail Valley for over 30 years.
It's that time of the morning where we're going to take a look at what goggle lens is going to work best for you on a day like today. So this is the Smith 4D Mag S, which means it's the smaller of the two frames, so you can get a larger frame, or you can size down just a little bit to make it more comfortable on your cheekbones. Now, for today, we have this low light lens in here, which is not what we're going to want to use for a day like today, and especially with that plentiful sunshine that we're expecting throughout the course of this morning. So all you have to do to change these goggle lenses, it's super easy. You're going to take these little tabs on the side, click them down, pull that goggle lens right out, grab the new one that you would like to ski in. That way you can ski and see, or snowboard, whatever it is. Now we're going to put this right here. Make sure it's all locked and loaded with all those magnets. Then take these little clips, clip them back down so that way your lens is nice and in place as you're out there on the mountain. It's super easy. That's as much as it takes to change your lens. So if you're getting out there, then it's a quick swap, and that way when those clouds do start to roll in, if maybe it's starting to affect your vision, you can easily change that goggle lens. We want to thank Eyepieces of Vail for bringing this Lens of the Day report to you this morning. If you're you're looking for some new goggles, well, then we recommend any one of their 6 convenient locations that we have throughout our community. So make sure that you go check them out. We're going to take a short break, and when we come back, we're going to introduce you to a great local nonprofit. So stay tuned.
Good morning, Vail.
Here at Sun & Ski Sports, we are all about helping you find the right gear for your best adventure. Come explore our selection of skis, snowboards, bikes, clothing, and footwear. Stop by our full-service shop to learn more about how we help keep your equipment at peak performance and our assortment of rentals. Remember, whatever your adventures may be, you can find all your gear here at Sun & Ski Sports. Call or visit us in Avon or Dillon or learn more at sunandski.com.
Coming up this season on Ready, Set, Renovate, real homeowners tackle really big renos.
Welcome to the ugliest house in the neighborhood.
It's a wild ride from before to after.
If we go to the tile store one more time, only one of us is coming out alive.
Well, I didn't know he was going to do all that.
Between the budget and the timeline, it's makeover madness.
Live life to the fullest and relax with Simply Massage. With the lowest prices in the Vail Valley, there is something for everyone. We offer Swedish, deep tissue massages, neuromuscular, reflexology, and cupping. Treat yourself to aromatherapy with essential oils or CBD oils. We offer 60 or 90 minute packages. Go to simplymassage.com or call 970-748 1600 to book an appointment today.
When people think of world-class destinations, they're drawn to a place that provides opportunities for fine dining, shopping, superior lodging, exciting events, and unparalleled outdoor activities. Park City, Utah, and Vail, Colorado are renowned destinations for travelers and extraordinary homes for residents. Feature your exceptional products and services in these 2 luxury communities. Advertise with Park City Television and TV8 Vail. Contact us today.
Good morning, Vail.
Welcome back to Good Morning, Vail. We've got some great nonprofits joining us on the couch, and I absolutely love when we have Madison Partridge from Mountain Pride coming in to join us. And then the Red Ribbon Project is something that's so important, and we've got Denise Kipp joining us as well. Thank you guys so much for coming in this morning.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks, Maddie.
You guys got here nice and early. It's kind of early in the morning. It's a little bit chilly out there, so we appreciate you making the journey in here.
We appreciate you having us on.
And now we've got some exciting titles to share right now. So, Madison, let's share your title at Mountain Pride.
Yeah, so I am the executive director of Mountain Pride, and we are a nonprofit dedicated to improving the lived experience of our LGBTQ+ community through education, advocacy, and access to resources.
Which I think is so important. And then, of course, the Red Ribbon Project is something else that's super important. So let's talk about your role there.
Sure. Yeah, I'm Denise Kipp with the Red Ribbon Project. I serve as the executive director. And our focus is healthy sexuality with the Eagle County community. We focus largely with the teens in the schools and work to reduce teenage pregnancy, which we have reduced teenage pregnancy 82% over an 11-year period.
Which is incredible. And you guys are doing some hard work because this is one of those topics that a lot of people get really squirmish as you start to talk about it. But it's important that even though sometimes you get a little squirmy, it's important that you still talk about it.
Yeah, we do. We work really hard in the middle schools and the high schools to make these conversations normal for teenagers. It should not be stigmatized or taboo. Another really large part of our mission is to reduce HIV and AIDS in our community and just build awareness of the virus. It's not gone away. And today we celebrate World AIDS Day with free HIV testing.
And so you guys are doing this as kind of a collaboration. So let's talk a little bit about why this is important to know your status, and then, of course, how people can get access to the testing.
Well, I think it's just so important to reduce the stigma that is around our community, and especially around these topics. And today is a day to celebrate the importance of getting tested, support people who are living with HIV, and honor and commemorate the people who've died of the HIV epidemic, and specifically 400 million lives have been lost in previous years. And so our LGBTQ plus community is at a higher rate, specifically our Latinx and our Black community. And so that's why it was so important for Denise and I to collaborate on this, to bring awareness to our community, to have the amazing resources that y'all have and our connection to the community, and really bring awareness and reduce the stigma.
Which I think is so important, and especially because, I mean, Mountain Pride is something that's so new to our community, and you guys have had such an impact in your few years that you've been here. I feel like you've given a lot of people the place to express themselves and to share their voices more proudly. And so this is just a way that they can be safe and be proud at the same time, and then that way they can know their status.
Yeah, and Red Ribbon Project is not very new. We have been around for 26 years here in Eagle County. I'm excited to partner with Madison and Mountain Pride. Just historically, we have tested about 100 to 125 residents a year. So that's quite a, if you add up 26 years, about it's a lot of testing. And we really work hard to reduce the stigma around testing. Folks that do come in for testing often are couples that have decided to make the commitment to be safe together and have that clean bill of health. We also have young teenagers come in. You can be 13 or older to get tested. It's a rapid test. So you get results. It's a finger prick. You get results in about 15 to 20 minutes. It's confidential. There's really great conversations that take place with our tester and the folks that come in for testing around risk behaviors and how to reduce the risk. We have linked folks up to other services when they come in because of other behaviors that they're participating in and they might need support with. So it's not just about the actual test. There's lots of great conversations. And I think that research says that those conversations are really what end up changing behavior.
Which it's so important, and especially we've had some weird years with the COVID pandemic. And so it's really important that maybe in those couple years, a lot of kids, a lot of teens didn't have this information and they weren't being spoken to like this. Because I know that for some parents, this is a conversation that's not easy to have. Mm-hmm. And so to have such great resources and such well thought out and planned resources here in our community makes a world of difference.
So one last thing I would love to add, if there's another minute. Anyone who comes in to get tested today gets a free voucher to spend at Ein Prosit in Avon, whether it be a bratwurst or pretzel or beer, if they're of age. We really want to incentivize the testing today and get people to come in and take charge of their health.
Yeah, because like you said, there's a stigma around it. People don't want to have the conversation. So we're so thankful that Red Ribbon Project is here and has this resource for our community, and then has the fun incentive. You know, it makes it an easy thing, and you get great partnership with local business here, and it's just really boosting the importance of this topic and getting tested, and hopefully really continuing to reduce that stigma.
Which I think is so important. And then, of course, you guys are both fabulous nonprofits here in our community, and we are just a few short days away from Colorado Gives Day. And so are you guys both participating?
We are, yes.
We've been
heavily involved in the marketing for Eagle County Gives, and which is a local collaborative group that works hard to raise the tide for all 52-plus nonprofits that have been approved to receive donations on Colorado Gives Day, where donations are matched.
And this is our first year doing it, so we're really excited because we haven't had this chance, and so we really hope that people want to support us, whether it's our community events, partnering together on these type of things, more resources like this, so we can bring this to our community more often and reduce the stigma, create more equity, and then, of course, Pride in the Park. So we love anyone who's willing to support our organization and our growth, especially in this first year.
Well, we appreciate you guys so much coming in, chatting with us, and doing what you are doing here in our community. It's really important that these things are taking place constantly.
So the testing is at Doctors on Call today, which is in Avon, right next to where, right near City Market. So Doctors on Call in Avon from 9 to 5, and it's a walk-in.
So it's nice, it's convenient, and it's
confidential.
Quick and completely confidential. So there's no reason that if you do not need to get tested or if you just want to practice your safe health that you should not be there.
Yeah, we don't take names or anything. So just walk in, and it's about 15 to 20 minutes, quick finger prick, and you will know your status.
Yeah, come on your lunch break, in between drives, and get tested.
Nice and convenient. Thank you guys again so much for coming in and giving us all this great information.
Thank you for having us, Maddie.
Make sure that not only do you participate today in the free testing, but then as Colorado Gives Day is getting closer and closer, you support all of our great nonprofits here, especially these ones, because they do such wonderful acts for our community. We're going to take a short break, and when we come back, we've got more of the show, so stay tuned.
Good morning, babe.
The mountains are a place for adventure and a space for renewal. Enjoy our cozy piece of the mountain. Relax and reset in total tranquility after any adventure. We offer therapeutic massage and restorative facials with some of the best remedies and techniques nature has to offer. Ask about our Hydrofacial MD facial system that uses patented technology to extract and infuse the skin. Our locally owned boutique spa is located inside the Highline Vail. Nourish your mind and body. Discover True Vail at Opry Massage and Facials.
It's the fastest half hour in television. Toyota's Race Week takes you inside the high-speed world of NASCAR. Go behind the scenes for a look into the high-adrenaline world of motorsports and hear from your favorite drivers as they discuss the drive to a championship. If you love NASCAR, you won't want to miss Toyota's Race Week.
Think Big features top kid inventors who face off against each other to see who can come up with the most innovative and creative invention. And Think Big kids acquire and showcase their skills in creativity, science, marketing, design, and don't forget, teamwork. Check your local listings and watch the world's most innovative kids. They create and invent new toys, games, websites, and new modes of transportation. Tune in to Think Big.
Maddie Evans.
I'm Blake O'Rulian.
Do you love the outdoor lifestyle? Well, then we've got you covered in four great mountain towns: Park City, Utah, Vail, Colorado, Steamboat Springs, Colorado, and Reno, Tahoe.
You can tune in at Park City TV, TV8 Vail, or thescoreboardnation.com. We'll see you there every day at 6:30 p.m.
Good morning, Vail.
It's a hustling and bustling kind of morning here at TV8, and now we're going to relax a little bit and talk about some great things that you can get your hands on this holiday season as a gift with Nap Harvest and Carrie Hogan. Good morning, Carrie.
Good morning. How are you, Maddie?
I'm always impressed by the things that you bring in, and so I love when you come in, and you just, like, teach me so much that I didn't know, and so this morning...
You know, we just have so much stuff at Nap Harvest that sometimes it's hard to just, you know, I try to bring in these gift baskets because it shows an array of different things. This is our elevated cocktail section. So the holidays are coming up, and, you know, I don't know about you, but a couple extra libations never hurt. And when you're entertaining people, why not give them the best? We don't sell alcohol, but we sell all these beautiful organic, there's bitters, all sorts of that little bitters kit, which is really fun. This is all from Colorado. Strongbow, they've got a couple of the ginger beers and an orange blossom tonic. There's these cherries that are just to die for. You don't even have to put them in a cocktail. Lemon olives, all sorts of things to elevate your cocktails. And, you know, we just have so many little things around Nap Harvest. As you know, we have groceries, honeys, gifts. We're at indoor farmers market, open 7 days a week, and sometimes it's hard to bring the whole market to you here at TV8 to show you everything we have, but this is fun for the holidays.
This is fun for the holidays, and also it really helps me create my shopping list as I'm like gearing up to buy for my 9 million family members. So this is always a fun way for me to learn a lot about what you guys do. And the coolest part is, you guys Colorado source.
Yep.
And then everything that you guys get and you guys have is going to be the best of the best products. And so
we sure try. We do a lot of taste testing just for you guys.
Which I think is amazing. And also, I love the fact that people can come in and they can get such unique products. A lot of products that you won't be able to find anywhere else. And you guys do such a good job at making the experience when you go to Nap Harvest so special. I know that I absolutely love it.
Well, that's great. I mean, and again, come in and try some of these things. The holidays is a great time to entertain with friends and a great time to try out some real specialty cocktails. And, you know, with the holidays coming up, there's so much going on. I know everybody's busy. We do have lots and lots of gifts, lots of stuffing, stocking stuffers, things that, you know, are unique but also give back. So all the people that we buy from Bee Conservatory, Save the Bees, Biatch, products, all are giving to the, you know, giving back to the bee community. And also, you know, you're just supporting local beekeepers and, you know, the bees that work hard to produce those products that come out of the hive, not just honey, propolis, pollens, royal jelly, all of that's really good for you. And the bees make enough to share with us, which are the only species that really does that. They make more than they can use. So it's really wonderful to be able to you know, come in and shop our honey cabinet, which is so fabulous. We have so many different honeys, elderberry infused that Carmen's got for the, you know, this time of year, people are getting sick. Your immune system can't be helped more than with honey. And a teaspoon a day tastes way better than a lot of other medicines I can think of. And it's really good for all sorts of things. It has all the vitamins and enzymes and minerals that you need in that teaspoon of honey, too. So lots and lots of things. The groceries, boy, we've got some beautiful, all the different apples that we have right now from Austin Family Farms.
It's National Eat a Red Apple Day, so people should come in and grab a red apple from
If it really is, that would crack me up. But we really have like 7 or 8 different kinds. And to taste them side by side, I was amazed. I didn't know the difference. Sometimes you just buy a pile of apples at the big grocery store, but there really is a difference. So a lot of good groceries, all organic and all sourced right here in the valley. And, you know, I really encourage people to shop locally. You're supporting not only all these farmers that we work with, but a lot of these local artisans that are small business, and they really need you to help support them. Everybody can go to Costco, you know, but let's try to do something a little bit better for the planet for this holiday. It really helps.
It does really help. And you guys have something for everyone. Like every time I come in, I'm like, well, I can get my little brothers these like yummy organic caramels. I can get my mom this amazing Colorado Dream Cream, which I've turned my whole family on to.
That's awesome.
And so there's just a lot that people can get. Now we have a very special giveaway.
Oh, we do. I'm very excited about that. As one of our partners is Second Nature Gourmet, and we've been selling their organic meals, pre-made meals to go for a long time. And these are fabulous, especially during the holidays. So we're going to be giving away a medium-sized casserole for a lucky listener to pick up Saturday or Sunday down at Nap Harvest in Eagle Ranch. And there's a lot of different selections, so the earlier you come in, the more your selection will be wider for you. But Second Nature, you know, she's delivering on Christmas Eve, New Year's Eve. You can get on their website at secondnaturegourmet.com. And, you know, never mind Christmas Eve, there's a lot of days in between. There's a lot of busy time of year for everybody. So I encourage you, and when you look at the cost proportion for organic meal, it's about the same as a pizza for your family or, you know, going to Wendy's. A lot less empty calories. So those calories that really help go to help, you know, keep you healthy. It's going to be a rough winter with all these flus and things going around. So I encourage you to really take care of yourself. Come down and see some of our honeys out of the honey cabinet. And boy, we've got throat sprays, lozenges, gummies, all sorts of things to try to keep you healthy this year.
So all of this is like the best of the best. And you're going to come chat with people like Carrie, who are so wonderful to even get to spend a few minutes with on the couch. I love when you come in here.
Well, this is always one of my favorite days of the week. It's always great. And yeah, I do encourage you to call in, get that Second Nature Gourmet.
So we're going to put the number up on the screen right
now.
So that you can call, you can get your hands on that delicious Second Nature, whatever it is, 970-628-9881, and you can have your hands on it, and then you can go spend some time with Carrie.
That's awesome. We'd love to see you. Come down and visit us. We're in Eagle Ranch, by the way, on Sylvan Lake Road next to Collar Coffee, and we're open 7 days a week, Monday through Friday, 10 till 6, and Saturday and Sunday, 10 till 4. We are closed only on Christmas. So come see us. Lots of little gifts, ideas, lots of fun stuff. There's always something going on at Nap Harvest.
Carrie, thank you so much
for
coming in.
Me.
One, doing this fabulous watch and win with us. So now someone gets to enjoy a delicious meal with their family and giving us some great ideas for the holiday gift giving season. I know that I can come in and do a majority of my shopping down at Nap Harvest.
Well, I appreciate that. And do keep in mind, too, we are really price conscious.
Yes.
I know things are getting tight. We've got a lot of little gifts below 10, a lot of gifts below 20. It's hard to find things above 50. So, you know, we've got some beautiful artwork that is, but, you know, really it's for everybody. So come on down.
Carrie, thank you so much
thank
for coming
you.
In and spending
Appreciate
time with
it.
Me this morning. Make sure that if you need to holiday gift give this season, that you make your way down to Nap Harvest and you enjoy all of the wonderful things that they have to offer, because there's something for everyone in the family there. We're going to take a short break, and when we come back, we've got just a little Good Morning Vail left.
Good Morning Vail!
Follow your favorite extreme sports athletes with the Telly Award-winning show, The Line. If you're an adrenaline junkie and need a daily dose of base jumping, skydiving, highlining, biking, kayaking, and more, then look no further. We've got you covered. Catch JT Holmes, Andy Lewis, Cam Zink, and many more extreme sport athletes here on The Line. Check your local listings for more information.
When people think of world-class destinations, they're drawn to a place that provides opportunities for fine dining, shopping, superior lodging, exciting events, and unparalleled outdoor activities. Park City, Utah, and Vail, Colorado are renowned destinations for travelers and extraordinary homes for residents. Feature your exceptional products and services in these two luxury communities. Advertise with Park City Television and TV8 Vail. Contact us today.
Located in sunny San Diego, just steps from one of the most prestigious beaches in California. I'm Stephanie J. This is the Opulent Minute. Located just a half a block to La Jolla Shores Beach, this property has amazing outdoor space, which includes a large deck off the living room and decks off each bedroom. The jacuzzi on the back patio is perfect for relaxing in after a long day at the beach. I'm here with Andres, the owner of Dinner with a Chef. Tell us a bit about the services that you offer.
We offer personal chef experiences for any occasion where you're able to enjoy your guest while leaving the rest to us.
For more information, visit opulentvacations.com. The open, contemporary design, complete with marble flooring and modern appliances, make this the ultimate luxury beach accommodation. Opulent Vacations' signature concierge service is included with every reservation. I'm heading down to the beach to soak up some sun. Thanks for watching the Opulent Minute. Book now at opulentvacations.com.
Good morning, Vail!
Welcome back to Good Morning, Vail. Let's take one final look at that local weather forecast for today. We are expecting to see temperatures progressively warm up, 27 degrees around 8 a.m., high of 43, sunshine throughout the course of today with a few afternoon clouds. Now, we are expecting to see southwest winds at 10 to 15 miles an hour throughout the course of today. As we take a look at Vail by the hour, that high is going to take place between that 12 o'clock and 4 o'clock hour. Beautiful sunshine first thing this morning, partly cloudy skies rolling in into the early evening and later afternoon throughout the course of tonight. Now, as we take a look at that I-70 corridor, the temperatures down in Denver, 51 degrees, beautiful sunshine, 43 in Vail, 45 in Avon, 45 in Eagle. So a slight high pressure system sitting above us right now, bringing us that sunshine before we start to see some precipitation roll our way. Now overnight tonight, we are expecting to see temperatures cool down. 26 degrees is our overnight low. 50% chance of snowfall throughout the course of this evening. Scattered snow showers. We are seeing a winter storm warning come into effect at midnight tonight, and that's going to last until about 5 p.m. tomorrow. So if you're getting out there to do anything, just be cautious. We are expecting to see wind gusts as high as 40 miles an hour overnight tonight. Now, southwest winds at 15 to 20 miles an hour. So if you're getting out there this evening, just be nice and careful on those roads or doing anything. Stay nice and bundled, because those winds is going to make it feel just a little bit cooler than it actually is. Now, let's take a look ahead into the next 5 days. We are expecting to see some more precipitation tomorrow. 90% chance of snow showers, 32 degrees is our high, continuing into Saturday with a 50% chance of moisture, 38 degrees is the high. A few snow flurries on Sunday with a 40% chance of precipitation, ramping back up by Monday with a 60% chance of occasional snowfall, high of 38 degrees. Partly cloudy skies, 20% chance of 30 degrees is the high on Tuesday. So we are seeing some nice snowfall coming our way. If you're one of those people like I am who have been doing their snow dances, well then you are currently succeeding in the snow dance area, because we are seeing quite a bit of precipitation come our way. We want to thank you so much for tuning in to this edition of Good Morning Vail. There was some great information. Now, Shop with a Cop is something that you can always be a part of by donating to their wonderful cause to get these kids out there, to get them that experience with spending some time with the cops and just knowing who's protecting our community. So make sure that if you have the means to do so, that you give them a call, you call their non-emergency line, and you ask for any of those great officers that we just had sitting on the couch with us. Now, it is important that you go get tested today. That way you can know your status. It's completely free and it is completely private, so completely confidential. It'll take you anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes to get that test and your results, so make sure that you go check it out. It's at Doctors On Call, which is located right here in the heart of Avon, and it'll be super easy for you to get your hands on. Now, we want to thank everyone who came in today and gave us all that great information. Now, if you have not been to Nap Harvest already, well, then we highly recommend that you make your way over there, because it is delicious with all of the food that they have, but they've got great gifts for the holiday season. Now, make sure that you tune in tomorrow for the Friday edition of Good Morning Vail, because we have an incredible watch and win, and we have someone very exciting to introduce you to, so make sure that you spend your morning with us for your Friday morning. We'll be here from 7 a.m. to 8 a.m., and of course, we cannot wait to see you then, so make sure that you get out there today. And you have a wonderful day. Happy Thursday, everyone, and happy Friday Eve. Have a good day, everyone.
Good morning, Vail. See what lies in store for you. There's so many things to see and do. Summer, winter, spring, or fall. Your home in the Rockies has it all. So get up, get ready to start your day. The coffee's brewing, you're on your way.
Nap Harvest, your local marketplace for fresh, locally produced products. Our indoor farmers market is open 7 days a week, featuring locally grown organic produce, prepared meals, honey from our Nap Nectar Hive, furniture, cutting boards, and much more. We source and sell locally grown and produced products from the Vail and Roaring Fork Valleys. Visit us at our new location.